For those of you living in the past of Tuesday, June 8th, here's a glimpse of the future. Wednesday, June 9th. This is what I'll have for breakfast. This is who I'll have breakfast with.
Hello.
Good morning.
And this is what I'll see out the window. Welcome to the future. Yes, time travel can be a bit fatiguing, but somebody has to do it. It's my job.
That's what you